Well, officials say they will close Newfound Gap Road to finish investigating a deadly weekend crash. Smokies Park officials say one person is dead, six others hurt. They say a truck towing a trailer lost control and fishtailed. The trailer then hit three other cars. 65-year-old David Crump from Georgia died at the scene. Investigators haven't decided when they will close the road again to continue investigating that crash.